When the Storm Guard finally ceases its vigilance and struggle, then evil will finally prevail. Constant improvement is required if we want to stand a chance to survive. It's always good to gain new knowledge we can bring to bear on the battlefield. It's always good to gain new knowledge we can bring to bear on the battlefield. As we advance in our quest, it gets more and more difficult, but in fighting these obstacles, our true strength is developed. Wolves are fast and attack with unexpected ferocity. Their sharp teeth can cause deadly wounds. Press on. Victory belongs to the most persevering. With a bit of persistence and effort, what seemed like a hopeless mission can turn to success. Be gone. No more will you ravage this country. we can finally see some light beyond the darkness. They may look far more powerful than we, but we are not weak if we make proper use of the skills we have learned thus far. The will to win, the desire to survive, the urge to protect our people, these are the true virtues of the Storm Guard.
Thank you.
Unless, of course, they kill you first. All these deadly creatures, where did they come from? How are we supposed to prevail? By staying strong until the bitter end. Destroyed! We will bring death to them all. Press the advantage. Another victory for the Order. If only we could exterminate them for good.
Yeah.
Never give up. There may be tough times, but the difficulties we face in battle make us more determined than ever to eradicate all evil from the land. For all the evil they have done, today we shall bathe in their blood. Well done. That creature will never kill one of ours again. More foul creatures to put to their graves. When will this endless stream of invasions ever end? Obliterated. We will kill every single one of these creatures pestering our lands, or die trying. Another one down. We will not rest until we have purged our lands from these damned creatures. The Storm Guard remains victorious. Well done, Lord Commander. What a blow! If the men of the Storm Guard stand strong, then not all hope is lost. Good job. Show no mercy. Don't expect them to do the same. Bring death to them all. They more than deserve it. Ah! They pillage, they slaughter, they burn. We must fight back with fire. We are all prepared for the worst, but hope to come out alive eventually. Don't fear. They may look intimidating, Lord Commander, but they can be killed like anything else. Victory restores faith, and faith is necessary for more victories. It's kill or be killed. There's no other options. We can't just scare them away. We need to make sure they'll never pester these lands again. Every opponent slain will level the playing field and bring us closer to our objectives to win against the odds. Oh. Victory is right around the corner. Never give up. Skill and determination are the road to victory. This world is full of peril and dark places, but there's some good in this world, and it's worth fighting for. An experienced, skilled hero is worth 10 rookies on the battlefield. The more you learn, the more situations you'll be able to handle. Swords and staffs don't win battles by themselves. It takes a skilled hand to defeat your foes. Constant improvement is required if we want to stand a chance to survive.